1,120 class lectures. Lectures.
140 exams.
Eleven job interviews.
Three case competitions. One unforgettable Eller experience.
One exciting future to look forward to.
Thank you. 2019 graduation convocation. My name's Stephanie Dusso. I'm the Eller College Student Council President for the 2014-2015 academic year. To kick off the ceremony, I would like to introduce Amber Simons O'Neill, who will be singing the national anthem for us this afternoon. Amber is a pre-business honors student who has just been accepted into the Eller College of Management as a business management major. Please welcome Amber.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watch, we're still gallantly streaming, and the rocket's a red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof to the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet o'er the land of the free, and the home of the
My name is Stephanie Ho, and throughout my time in Eller, I found a home away from home. I joined Alpha Kappa Psi as a freshman and served as president this past year. I am honored to be your 2015 class reflection speaker. Guests of graduates, please close your eyes. Reflect back on the day you dropped off your graduate as a pre-business freshman, then to the time when they anxiously awaited to receive that Eller College Upper Division acceptance. Reflect back to when they told you in first semester Eller that they didn't know if they were going to make it through the next 2 years. And yet, here we all are. And now you get to take them home. We have business skills now, Mom and Dad. I promise we're good for more than just taking out the trash. Open your eyes. Faculty, please close your eyes. Reflect back on that first day of school when anywhere from 8 pairs of eyes to 200 pairs of eyes anxiously awaited syllabus day to end early. To when a student reached out for your advice, not necessarily about homework, but about important life questions. On behalf of everyone here, I wanted to say thank you. You've made a difference in all of our lives and are the reason we're here today. Open your eyes. Now, graduates, please. Please indulge me while I give you your last assignment. Close your eyes. Reflect back on those pre-business days. when dorm life meant figuring out how to do laundry, and you could eat Highland burritos whenever you wanted. Who proudly wore their cat card around their necks? I sure did. Reflect back to MIS 111 with Dr. Newman's outrageous ties. The all-nighters of BCom and the first semester Eller case competition. Now, reflect back on finally receiving that graduate school acceptance letter or job offer. But most importantly, reflect on the friends that you have made for life. There are those who could not be here today, and for them, I want to take a moment. They're proud of you. We're proud of you. Do you feel that? That feeling is accomplishment. Open your eyes and congratulations, class of 2015. The world is yours to take.
Thank you, Amber and Stephanie. Now, I am pleased to introduce your student speaker for this afternoon, Rana Gidwani. Rana was selected by the Recognition Committee through the Eller College Student Council from a number of applicants. Rana is passionate about using his entrepreneurial spirit to make the world a better place. Rana has been attracted to business from a young age. He truly found his direction after spending 8 weeks in an African village fighting the spread of HIV/AIDS. His experience as community service chairman and health advocate of Pi Kappa Alpha have strengthened his desire to be on the forefront of positive change. Throughout his Eller experience, Rana has served as treasurer of Changang Junior Honorary and chief executive officer of his McGuire Entrepreneurship Venture. He has had internships locally with Northwestern Mutual and internationally with Infidelity Financial Solutions in Hong Kong. Rana is graduating today with a dual major in business economics and entrepreneurship, and he plans to use everything he has learned in his new role as a capital markets operations analyst with Goldman Sachs. Please welcome your student speaker, Rana Gidwani.
Thank you, Steph. Originally, this speech was supposed to be about 3 minutes long, but I added an extra minute for every year that decided to bump up my tuition. So let's get started. To all the family, friends, and faculty in the audience today, I would like to start by thanking you for coming out to support only the finest class Eller has ever seen. Although most of us have maintained a poker face to the world attitude throughout our experience, believe it or not, it took us a lot to get here to this point today. To my understanding, college has changed a little bit since most parents and faculty graduated. So, to give everyone an idea of what we went through to get here, I've broken down our experience into 5 phases in true Eller fashion. Phase 1, discovery. They say college is a place to find out who you are, who you can be, and who you want to be. For some, it's full of exploration, experimentation, and major modification. For others, it's a predetermined path marked with milestones and achievements. Either way, Eller did a great job of weeding some students out and allowing others to bloom. In phase 1, we had an opportunity to test the waters and learn the basic fundamentals that would eventually shape our trains of thought. And who better to learn from than such distinguished individuals, business magnates, and world-renowned figures, such as our MIS 111 professor, Colonel Sanders. Phase 2, denial. For many of us, our second phase was a love-hate relationship. Although we were still in our college honeymoon phase, We knew that reality was setting in. To make this very clear, we were given the privilege of taking accounting and BNAD classes, applying to Eller, and looking for that sweet summer internship. Every day, the idea of dropping out and starting a band felt more and more plausible. But we were able to get by with a little help from our friends and Professor Umashankar's famous words of wisdom. Have only the very best day ever. Phase three, acceptance. Phase three was one massive blur of sweat, tears, and Red Bull. We got into Eller, we were involved, we had internships, we were up to our necks in group work, and somehow, we made it. For most, this year was a year of personal growth. It was a year in which we put ourselves outside our comfort zone, we worked with each other, we took on responsibilities. We became a cohesive unit of students with unlimited potential raring to be unleashed. We officially became the Eller Class of 2015. And with all of our friends turning 21, we finally began to realize the benefits of having no class on Fridays. Phase four, the grand finale. This year was a year to take the next step towards our futures while reflecting on our past. It was a year to live it up. Our last homecoming, our last spring break, our last Fuku Friday. But it was also a year to observe our progress. From scared freshmen to super seniors. From V-lookups to venture valuations. And from suit-up Sundays to Gentle Ben's Tuesdays, formerly known as Maloney's Tuesdays. Now, we're sitting here wondering how in the world time flew by this quick, but we made it. We're about to embark on the next leg of our incredible journeys, and Eller has prepared us to take on every challenge that faces us along the way. Phase five, the real world. Today is the first day of the rest of your life, a momentous occasion that will leave you paradoxically frozen with fear and jumping with excitement. Today, even pinching yourself won't allow you to cross the barrier from daydream to daytime. Remember today through every obstacle you face from here on out. I challenge everyone here today to step beyond their barriers of comfort in terms of both work and experience, to see the world through a different lens. Explore opportunities that seem foreign, because as Eller students, we are all dynamic individuals. Finally, no matter where you all end up, remember that you always have a home in Southern Arizona. Dirtbags. Bear down, suit up, and congrats to the Eller Class of 2015!
Next, I would like to introduce Dean Jeff Schatzberg. In addition to serving as dean, he is the Lou Myers Professor of Accounting at the Eller College of Management, where he has been a faculty member for the past 28 years. He has also been on the faculties of the College of William & Mary, the Thunderbird School of Global Management, and Middlesex University in London, England. Schatzberg completed his Bachelor's in Philosophy, Master's in Accounting, and PhD in Business Administration at the University of Iowa. Please welcome Dean Schatzberg.
Thank you, Stephanie. Well, it's a real pleasure to be here. As she said, I've been here, I'm in my 29th year, and mostly as professor of accounting, but for the last 3 years I was the vice dean, and now with Len moving on to UNLV, I became dean in January. And I gotta say right now, it's striking me how honored I feel to be dean of the college and to be representing you all. I can feel your energy. I know you're excited. This is your day, no doubt. And you should be proud of that. But it makes me feel good, too, to be someone who's representing for you. And thank you for that honor. I thought I would just make a few very brief comments, but I wanted to do it from three different perspectives, one as dean, one as a parent, and one as a human being. From the dean perspective, you know, great job on accomplishing what you have and graduating from Eller. It's quite an achievement. You've learned tools, you've learned logic, hopefully you've learned some intellectual curiosity that you'll carry with you, which I think you have. And now your next step is the lifelong learning that you're going to be doing throughout. You know, because it doesn't stop. It may not be courses for credit, but you're going to be learning throughout your life, and hopefully we've equipped you with the tools to help accomplish that. Also, I wanted to mention just a couple strategies that I heard recently from someone named Thomas Friedman, who is a New York Times columnist. I saw him at a conference about a year ago, talking about life strategies, or strategies for life. The first is, think like an immigrant. You want to be hungry. You don't want to feel entitled. You want to work for what you get and feel like you're passionate about that. So always feel like you're thinking like an immigrant. Second, act like an artisan. Everything you do, feel like you're putting your name or your signature on it. Take ownership of those activities that you do. I remember when I was young and was probably a little bit lazy, my dad used to tell me, if you're going to do a job, do it right. And it didn't matter if I was shoveling snow or washing windows or working somewhere as an employee, it was always that idea. And I would encourage you to always keep that in your mind as well, to be an artisan. Third, always be in beta. You're always a work in process, right? Things are always evolving and adapting, and try to embrace change as something that's an opportunity as opposed to something that might be an impediment. But we're always morphing, we're always adapting, and keep that in mind as well. You're now entering into, though, a new area, a new arena, and that is you're going to be an alum. So you're going to be with 55,000 other Eller alums across the country. And I got to tell you, you're in good stead. I was in Dubai in January and met with 100 Eller grads. And the affinity they had for the college still and for Tucson was incredible. Likewise, it was last month or 6 weeks ago, I was visiting donors in California and was in San Francisco and went to a bar called the Brickyard. You may have heard of it. It's in the marina. And it actually was the day of the Elite Eight game. And it was incredible. It was the most raucous experience. I felt like I was back at Dirtbags or something in terms of what it was like. And the energy, though, was tremendous. And there are Bay Cats as a group there. And my point is, I know you feel tight now in your cohort. That's going to continue as you become alums. We have a very, very strong network. And so you should feel really good and welcomed to becoming into that group. Same way with experiences with donors I just wanted to share for a minute as dean. They are the most amazing, exciting people. Not because they've been so successful necessarily, but because of their passion and what they've picked and what they've accomplished as Eller grads. And that's been a very special part for me to be involved as dean and to experience that. And that's going to be something that's coming for you as well. I just happened to have the privilege, I couldn't go to all of the lunches, breakfasts, graduations, you know, for the departments, but I did go to finance's lunch yesterday and to accounting's lunch also this afternoon. And, you know, one of the things that just strikes me that's so amazing is the job placement, where people are going. You know, whether it's on Wall Street or it's working for a public accounting firm or it's an industry or it's not-for-profit or it's starting your own business. You've done tremendously well, and you're just hitting the ground running, and it's really exciting to hear about and something to make us feel proud, or make me feel proud. So sometime I'm going to be coming to you and talking to you and wanting to know about your accomplishments and how you've been doing. And you're now part of a bigger family within Eller. So maybe, how could you help? What could you do in the future? So of course, you know, we could talk about if there's financial support down the line, that's fine. But there's more than that. It's helping us in so many other ways, with your time, maybe helping secure internships, maybe helping with jobs, getting people placed in your organization where you're at, providing shadowing, mentoring and advice, just spreading the good word about the college, perhaps coming back and being an interviewer for the folks coming in to be interviewed. That'd be kind of cool, wouldn't it? Be on the other side of it. being a good ambassador for Eller and spreading the brand in all of the things that you do throughout your life. So now as a father, I just want to take a couple brief comments as well. So a few years ago, probably about three or four, I have two daughters, both of who graduated from Eller, undergrad and grad. So I was sitting in the back seats there a couple of years ago. And I got to say, this is kind of bringing it all forward for me again and the feelings of that. And so I'd like to maybe vicariously speak for all the loved ones, family, supporters of these graduates today, saying it's a great accomplishment, but how do we really feel? I could say we're happy for you, but that's not really it. I could say we're excited about the moment you're in, but no. I could say I'm glad you're off the dole, off my payroll. No, well, maybe a little bit of that. But really, what I think we would all say is that we're fiercely proud of all that you've accomplished and all that you've done. And I would also like to say on behalf of everyone, thank you for making us feel that way. Of course, too, as a parent, I would like to say as you move forward, you know, be safe, take care of yourself. But perhaps more, I also want to ask you and think about wondering what you will be and what the future is going to hold for you. So my wish for you is that you find what you want, that you discover who you are and what you want to be. Listen to yourself and what you want to become. Find your passion. As Mark Twain so eloquently states, the two most important days of our lives is the day we are born and the day we find out why. And I hope that you find out why soon. I'm actually a little envious and jealous of you and the path you get to go on, because it's exciting to find out more about yourself and to find out about that why. I wish for you also the courage to do that journey, and if it requires change, for you to change. But keep your heart and mind open and posit value to your life. I guess this will show my philosophy side a little bit, since my undergrad was in philosophy. But there's a famous quote from an existentialist philosopher named Friedrich Nietzsche that says this: only through valuation is there value to life. Without valuation, the nut of existence would be hollow. So you all are the bearers of truth value. You are the one that validate yourselves. Find that and find that passion. And then work hard, play hard, and have a full life. Finally, on the aspect of being a human being, of course, I want you to be a wildcat. But more importantly, you're part of the human race. And there's a famous quote from Socrates which says, I am not an Athenian nor a Greek. I am a citizen of the world. And I would like that for you. Be a citizen of the world. Think about compassion and tolerance for your fellow man. And actually, it's the knowledge you've acquired here at the U of A that makes you free and promotes liberty for others around the world. Besides that knowledge, though, as you know from your time at Eller, and experiential learning is critical to your becoming a holistic individual. So, as Mark Twain also states, travel is fatal to prejudice, bigotry, and narrow-mindedness. So I would encourage you, have those life experiences. Get out and travel. In all the times that I have, I don't think I've learned ever so much about others and about myself as I was able to do other experiences and see other cultures and other ways to view the world. So I encourage you to constantly expand your knowledge and life experiences to make the world a better place for everyone, and to think beyond yourself. Okay, I think we can get it back on with commencement, but again, I want to congratulate you and say that we're all so proud of you. I have to say I'm going to be honored to stand up here and shake every one of your hands as you come across. Finally, I want to wish you all back this fall
on October 24th for homecoming, when we're going to kick butt for Washington State Cougars. So bear down and suit up.
Thank you, Jeff. I am Pam Perry, the Associate Dean for the Undergraduate Program. I want to congratulate all 762 graduates this afternoon. It takes a very strong support system of friends and family to make a graduation happen. So graduates, if you wouldn't mind standing, find your family, and give them a round of applause. Thank you so much for supporting students through so many adventures that they've had at the University of Arizona. Our faculty representatives are pleased to celebrate our graduates' success as well. In many cases, the faculty I am about to introduce have taught every graduate from their major, or in some cases, every single graduate in the Eller College. I am pleased to introduce, and please stand, Suzanne Cummins from Management. Vic Piscatello from Marketing. Rebecca Scott from Marketing. David Brown, Finance. Katie Maxwell, Accounting. Christine Borowick, Business Administration. Stephen Reff, Business Economics. Michael Mandel, Business Communication. Patty Sias, Entrepreneurship. MIS. Bill Newman, MIS. I would also like to thank and recognize the undergraduate programs team who work hard throughout the year advising students, career coaching, and peer mentoring while preparing all of you for your career. So on behalf of the undergraduate support team, will you give them a round of applause for me? And if you see Aubrey Engelmeyer and Waverly Newton, they really are rock stars today. Sitting next to the faculty on stage are the department outstanding seniors. These students were selected by their major departments among all graduates as the top graduating senior for that major based on academic achievement, leadership, and involvement. Please join me in congratulating our outstanding seniors as they stand. Departmental Outstanding Seniors participated in an interview, and one college Outstanding Senior was selected. The U of A Foundation Outstanding Senior must exemplify scholarship, leadership, and citizenship within the Eller College and the university. This semester, our Outstanding Senior for the Eller College is Amanda Watts. Amanda is a double major in marketing and business management with a Spanish minor. She is graduating summa cum laude with honors and a perfect 4.0. Throughout her time at the University of Arizona, Amanda participated in many activities, which include Arizona Ambassadors, Honors College Ambassadors, and Project Management within Eller's Business Communications Program. She's a McCord Scholar, a member of Beta Gamma Sigma, and Phi Kappa Phi Honor Societies. After graduation, Amanda will be moving to Philadelphia to work as a Business Management Associate with General Mills. Please join me in congratulating her. Also sitting on stage are two very accomplished Eller seniors who were chosen out of the 5,000 U of A graduating seniors to receive two of the 6 outstanding senior awards. At tomorrow's commencement, Alex Hune will be presented the Freeman Medal and Carolina Ramirez the Roby Medal. Can I ask you guys to please stand? So let me tell you a little bit about them. Alex Hune is a Tucson native graduating with Bachelor of Science degree in Business Management and an emphasis in Spanish. Growing up in Tucson, was an exciting time for Alex. He spent his weekends working for his family business, Desert Divers, and his summers exploring the oceans in San Carlos, Mexico with new scuba divers. Alex's attachment to the San Carlos community led him to direct a philanthropic fishing tournament, San Carlos Cantina Cup. When his family's business fell in financial trouble, Alex wrote his first business plan, raised capital by soliciting investors, and ended up keeping his family business alive in Tucson. It has meant the world to him to continue his family's legacy. Alex's future as an entrepreneur and community leader is focused on growing the Tucson aquatic market. He is focused on building aquatic centers with swimming pools, focused on teaching future generations to swim, snorkel, and scuba dive. Please help me congratulate Alex. Carolina Ramirez is graduating cum laude with a Bachelor's of Science in Business Administration in Business Economics and a Spanish minor. She is an active programming board leader at the Chicano Hispanic Student Affairs Center, served in the Eller Hispanic Honorary Board, was a member of the Eller College Student Council, and was treasurer and president of the Economic Society, in which she continued to support people in over 49 countries with Kiva microloans, which totaled over $13,000 in the span of 4 years. She was also a tutor and a mentor for the U of A New Start program, was a tutor and preceptor for the Mathematics and Economics Department, provided financial workshops to high school students in Tucson with the U of A CreditWise Cats, and was a teaching assistant at the Johns Hopkins University Center for Talented Youth. Her goal is to open her own nonprofit consulting firm that will offer proactive and innovative solutions to small business owners. Oh, you guys have something in common there. In the meantime, she will begin working as a technology risk consultant for Deloitte Consulting, continuing to learn and hone her skills. Congratulations. There are a number of other students I would like to recognize at this time. Many students in our graduating class are proud to be graduating with academic distinction. 3 categories are awarded for superior scholarship in work leading to the bachelor's degree. These honors are based upon cumulative grade point average. Cum laude students have earned a 3.5 to 3.69 GPA. Will these outstanding students please stand? 3.5 to 3.69. Cum laude students have earned a 3.7 to a 3.89 GPA. Will these students please stand? Finally, summa cum laude students have earned a 3.9 to a 4.0 GPA, will these outstanding Eller graduates please stand? I would also like to recognize our students graduating with honors. In order to graduate with honors, students must have earned a 3.5 GPA or above and completed the requisite honors units and written honors thesis. Please join me in giving a round of applause for our honors graduates as they stand. Leadership and service are important aspects of the Eller experience, as we've already heard. Will all students that have been members of at least one university or Eller College organization please stand? We are the Leadership College. Will students that have participated in community service while in college please stand? You are the future stewards of your communities. I would also like to recognize our graduates that are veterans and our newly commissioned officers. Please stand. An innovative business school encourages business startups and unique new ideas in the marketplace. If you have started a business, please stand. We are extremely proud of how well-rounded Eller graduates are and how much they will contribute to their communities in the future. At this time, I am pleased to introduce Katie Maxwell, who will proudly announce the names of our graduates as you cross the stage.
Today, each student will be recognized on stage. You'll notice behind me, as they cross the stage, the name and major of each student, as well as a quote that has been submitted by the students prior to today's event. We'll start the student recognition with the students sitting on stage. Stephanie Dusso. Amanda Watts. They're in this order. They don't need to get their cards. Brandon Heckey. Melissa Rose. Rana Gidwani. Stephanie Ho. Ben Malachewski. Morgan Larson. Matt Friedman. Cooper Kowalski. Luis Palomares. Anya Chupai. Alan Rogers. Haley Gilbert. Brittany Eau Claire. Alex Hewn. Carolina Ramirez. Adam Crompton. Once again, please join me in congratulating these award recipients and student speakers. At this time, we will continue the recognition of the class of 2015. Graduates, Eller staff are here to assist you when it's time for your row to come up. Please make sure you have your blue and gray cards ready. Scott Downey. Riley Cleal. All these names. Sean Ledgate. Yale Jesser. How do you say your last name? Vidaler. Andre Vidaler. Dukoff. Jason Dukoff. R.T. Selwyn. R.T. Selwyn Justice. Corin. Scott Corin. Balinson. Brian Balinson. Kristen Ayers. Vandenberg. Brandy Vandenberg. Matthew Alexander Powell. Kendall Glathorn.
McSherry.
Emily McSherry. Brett Rothberger.
Here you go, Brett.
Grayson Gardlick.
Grayson.
Matthew Hamilev.
Andre.
Keith Andre Barth. David Walters. John Jackson. Jeremy Courtney. Mallory Jane Kelly. Lane Aaron Gross.
Melky.
Anne Louise Melky. Andrea Eng. Brian Waxman. Ray Sanchez. Blake Wilson. Stu Van Pelt.
Bondi.
Aaron A. Bondi. Kevin M. Johnson. Robert Charles Ewald Jr.
Go, go.
Jacob Russell Altman.
Kanda, right? Or Kanda.
Kanda Ryan. Woo. Nelsie Toner. Jiao Wong. Robert Raskin. Jamie McLaughlin. Taya Vincent Denton.
Iris.
Taylor Iris Vincent. Joey Tabarelli. Julian A. Carlos.
Congratulations.
Bennett Price.
Woo!
Woo!
Joseph Paul Toko.
Congratulations.
Reed Lunsford.
Yay,
Tyler Andrew Greco. Mackenzie Story.
Oh, these are counting. Do you mind?
Oh, no, go ahead.
Okay.
Carl LeClaire.
Pagram-Barian.
Alex Pagram-Barian.
Congratulations.
Christopher James Bennett. Travis Hicks.
Duong Pham. Jordan Swartz. Samantha Motowski. Nicole Reese. Michelle Redding.
With a D.
Rachel Ryder.
Congratulations, I missed you this morning.
Valerie Willems. Alexander Serpa. Gaurav Jain. Adrian Alejandro. Elizabeth Simmons. Liz Bolam.
Chai, right? I said it right.
Kevin Chai. Catherine Hoskin.
Good to see you.
Jordan Schumann. Benjamin H. Sullivan.
Camille.
Valerie Camille Miner.
Colleen.
Allison Colleen Robbins.
Andrea. Yeah.
Andrea Casavilka Farfan. Alexandra Elizabeth Bergman. Michael Vici Domini. Ryan Lee. Austin Charles Metzger. Matt Middlestat.
Losoli.
Gina Marie Losoli. Rachel Whitney Wagner. Nick C. Pereira. Shane Killian Doyle. Kristen L. Best.
Congratulations.
Douglas E. Hood. Madison Durham.
Oh, thanks.
Zachary Lord. Kenny Pham. Ashley Lynn Pfeiffer. Scott B. Baca.
Kirchever.
Misha Kirchever. Barry Daniel Gabbard. Hannah C. Johnson. Sydney Elise Nims. Giselle Harris.
Sadat in the middle. Sadat.
Shamima Sadat Lunat. Sarah Muhammad Al-Garashi.
Hi, Anna.
Anna Maria Nunez. Livier Elizalde. Jennifer Curiel.
Angulo.
Eric Renee Pesquiera Angulo.
Paola Ponce.
Paola Ponce. Chu Lee.
Ivy
DeFritis. Ethan Rome. Carter Michael Holmquist. Kate Somerville.
Padone with Padone.
Stephen Marcus Padone.
There you go, Stephen. Hey, Ben.
Ben Daly.
Woo! Congratulations.
Daniel Cardella. Ryan Graham. Joshua DeYoung.
Spangenberg.
Kevin Richard Spangenberg. Han Wen. Jessica Liu. Yishi Shi. Vivian Liang. Wanshin Chi. Becky Lee. Yatong Yang.
Aniset Noperi.
Aniset Noperi. Malia Ellen Kaufman. Kaylee McLean. Sydney Gail George. Brooke Malay.
Dimitri.
Alec Dimitri. Brandon Johnson. David C. McKibben. Mary Williams.
Cesar Salazar. Hey.
Christian Orth.
Where's your card, dude? I gotta turn it in.
You want this one?
Yeah, I want the other one. Thank you.
Nicholas Jones. Randolph Lynn.
Anna, right?
Yeah. Anna Gonzalez. Heesong Lim. Nadine Merheb. Jane Zonizer. Ariel Rodriguez.
Henry, congratulations.
Henry Sebastian Crockett.
Sneha
Sicaria. Heather Howe. Stephen V. Hinton.
Yep. Kyle Charles.
Wait. Can you pass that to me, please?
Okay. Paige Nicole Gunn. Kenton James Buckley. Voorhees? Brandon Taro Voorhees. Joseph Delamere. Brad Buens. Marcus Hoffman. Peak. Gavin Peak. Ryan Vasello. Sabina Pearson. Amethyst Rose Maxson. Travis Michael Smith.
Love that name.
Justin DeGasperis. Lou Lee. Kai Chang. Chen Ma. Philip North. Colin R. Butler. Lane Marshall Kelly. Daniel Boyd Jolivet. Rolando Leon Borquez. Sarah Whitney Travis. Kelsey Farrell. Matthew Pepper.
Dardick?
Alex Dardick. Lauren Grace Burdan. Jocelyn Guillen. Ezzy Flores. Shay Phelan. Benjamin Richard Clarer. Ben Fox. I love that name. That's so easy. Thank you very much. Andrew Bonanno. Daniel Rowe. Brittany Elise Roshosky. Paige Marie Hubler. Natalie Davenport. Taylor E. Hudson. Daniela Miller. Shavarin. Cynthia Shavarin. Connor Devereaux. Zachary M. Solomon. Hunter Warner. Big fan of Hunters? Okay, gotcha. Dylan Jordan Hunt. Derek Grosshart. Michael Trolley. Taylor Armosino. Sal Kabibo. Robin David Hedvat. Jessica Rosenzweig. Johnny Velasquez Jr.
Wiederhold? Wiederhold.
Katrin M. Wiederhold.
Did I say it wrong?
Carson Bryman. David Pratt. Blake Morrison. Kyle Hudson. Kelsey Rochelle Uter. Isaac Ortega. Jordan Backerman. William Robert Rusk. Nicole Corian. Daniel Vellante. John Grisham. Right. Renata Brunetto. Rose Sanson. Victoria Chapdelaine. Matthew David Ehrlich. Jacob Nicholson. William Waldrop. Bobby Klatt.
Ligon?
Ligon.
Matthew Ligon.
Aruga.
Taylor Darula. Kayla Ann Benedetti.
That's an easy one. I'm Italian.
Benjamin R. Gimbel. Michael Rasney. Bruce Holmes. Isaias Orduno. Andrew Del Rio. Ian Hutchins.
Friganchik?
Caleb Friganchik. Hannah Michelle Palm. Joseph Andrew Banks.
Musensky.
Thomas Musensky. Emmy Leah Uyela Edwards. I was terrible at that. Courtney Paige Ludwig. Kelsey Grace Racanelli. Erica Smith. I love it. Jordan Ross Greenspan. Matthew Hansen. Zachary Wexman. Eric Perez. Dalton Patrick Kiley.
Polinsky.
Jason Polinsky. Jonathan Hurwitz.
Bagakis.
Mary Bagakis. Natalie Hanna. Quinny Ho. Fernanda Maria Varela. Leslie King. Vicky Fan. Deborah Ann Drupad. Emma Hubbard. Elena Ioli. Nicole Helena Rose. Shayna L. Morgan. David Jimenez. Connor Joseph Whitney. Hannah Port. David Danson. Sivan Shamoon. Evan Kaufman. Eric Steven Borroquez. Annika Hernandez. Egan Conrad Bailey. Garrett Mead Place. Andrew Michael Fonts. Chase Alfred. Juan Nunez. Michaelin A. Rosenquist. Allie Lee. Logan Reschner.
How you doing, bud?
Tyler J. Miller. Benjamin Grabowski. Richard Greentree. Tim Mahoney. Taylor B. Billington. Matthew Andriacola. Ellie Dutson. Mark Gleason. Michael Gordon Baker. Joe Simpson. Peter Joseph Owens. Matthew David Barber. Margot Marie Gear. Brian Jeffrey Stevens. Michael Henry Weed.
Wait, come here.
Dean Avrahami. Matthew Vega. Thomas Francis Foley. Austin Jonathan Smith. Russell Nordstrom.
Rapchak.
Daniel Joseph Rapchak. Adam Friedman. Michael Anthony Curran. Nicholas Samoris. Danny Lee Westlake. Carlos Adrian Lizagara Figueroa.
Nailed that one.
Javier Alberto Reyes. Lizbeth Rubiano.
Yeah, there you go.
Rebecca Marie Hout. Christian Carolice. Ashley Boiso. Hannah Carrizosa. Wes Ying. Eric Steven Burchak. Saud Aliani. Edna Osuna. Fahad Faisal Almansour. Jackson Powley. William Henry Forrester Maxwell. Griffin Luis Fellows. Celine Carranza. Lori Ann Leitz. Nick Simonelli Green. Marissa Torres. Jose Holquin.
Fadok.
James George Fadok. Ryan Jeffrey Potter. Ugo Ume.
Woo!
Diana Rios.
Woo!
Xing Yang. Query Wu. Trevor J. Jensen. Colleen Reed. Laura Batterton. Chelsea Ann Chanel. Victoria Cook.
I'm fine.
Mallory Morrison.
Woo!
Carrie Plungis. Kelly Chavez.
Woo! No.
Laura Haley Tavell.
Woo!
Caitlin Jones.
Woo!
Aubrey LaFontaine. Timothy Bruce. Nicholas Tortorello. Sean Garrido. David Wolfarth. Ali Underhill. Savannah Schwarzkopf.
Thank you for a nice easy one.
Alex Scott Faber. Andrew Mitro.
Wojak.
Alexander C. Wojak. Ricardo Kirby Lee. Alex McMahon. Nathaniel Berman. Susan McRan. Marlene Diaz. Alejandra Curiel Molina. Lauren Nicole Rubianis. Vanessa Serena Martinez. Nicole Paige Huston. Stephen Kyle Lucas. Noel P. Thomas.
Space it out a little bit. Gotta enjoy this.
Okay, walk over. Go ahead. Daniel Meyer Liebson.
Woo!
How you doing?
Jordan F. Simon. Wilker. I'm just giving a little time here. Morgan Wilker. Amanda Marie Miller. Chaz Hayden Wiener. Isaiah Gomez. Aaron Wernick.
Byrons?
Jake Byrons. Neil Ryan Hassan. Connor James Jackson. I'm just letting it. Stephen Amano. Ryan Spencer Williams. Joseph Novelli. Dylan Joseph Kornberg. Tucker Lanston Watkins.
People.
Lauren Preble.
Soto.
Tiana Soto. John Beeler. Rachel Ann Wolf. Erica Nicole McGrath. Katrina Weiss. Desiree McSkimming. Sawa Ahedra. Kelsey David Wilson. Ryan James Mendoza. Derek Habush. Nate Schindel. Parker Jordan Bellinger. Robert Gerhauser.
It's going good.
Justin P. Conroe. Austin Whitefield.
Field.
Mark Andrew Mandala. Ryan Mooney. Kevin Michael Martin. Gregory Constantine Kavakis. Alicia Moline.
Kukowitz.
Steven Kukowitz. Mark Yackey.
Taraski.
Jason Taraski.
Wiltfong.
Philip Wiltfong. Nicholas Ralph Trevino. Jacob Rose. Joshua Wexler. Christian Ford. M. Scott Gordon. Hannah Olson. Michelle Paz. Austin Tyler, Thomas Edmonds.
I know. Nahab.
Brandon Nahab. Cody Pullen.
Cody.
Kevin Fangsai. Ethan Graham.
Woo!
Jordan Elliott Goldstein. Jason Andrew Siegel.
Thank you.
Yevgeny Kaskowski.
Zephyrin?
Zephyrin. Jacob Zephyrin. Hartley Wasco.
Deitch.
Evan Deitch. Maurice Marshall. Gilbert Quinones.
Oh, I did terrible.
Dustin Lance Benedretti.
Yeah, Dustin.
Cyrus Hart Randall. Landon Bradley Peterson. Eric Schmidt.
Shaley?
Robert Wood Shealy Jr.
Weddle.
Anthony Weddle. Peter Reynolds.
Zahner.
Alex Zahner. John Stombaugh III. David Paul Vaterlos.
Majar.
Blaine Minhari. Luke Scott Hemming. Kyle Reddy. Jacob Perry Williams. Junho Huang. Wei Lu. Josh Lefevre. Joseph Nierhaus. Rohan Kapoor. Miguel Mora. Rashi Parihar. Raj Singh Parihar. Jopei Lee. Trevor Thomas Rainick. Carter James Inman. Matthew M. Nowicki. Leah B. Rothschild. Nicole Sanders. Melissa Gill. Badr Jafar.
Mullen.
Ty Mullen.
Salas.
Paula Salas. Nathan Edward Jewett. Kirsten Salazar. Jake Patrick Canizales. Taylor Mertz.
Where's your name? What's your name?
Mark Turner. Alan Hancock. Andrea Luis Arnaldi. Jessica Baker. Robert Scott Large. Chung Yao Lee.
Lasek.
Emily Jane Lasek. Jennifer Wong. Elena Urbina. Andrea Olinsky. Caitlin Woleen. Kevin Scott Lundeberg. Kyle Moeller. Justin Davis. Mariah Klein. Nick Rupp. Dustin Wurtenberger.
It's a tough one.
Cody Gibson. Nathan Vance. Dylan Andrews. Jonathan Corcoran. Christopher Evans, Malik Blades, Sammy Algindi, Nathaniel Malune,
Wollenberg,
Mallory Wollenberg,
Rosenthal,
Brooke Alexandra Rosenthal, Katie Peterson, Jennifer Sinclair,
Urkelani.
Vincent J. Urkelani.
Abubakar Dolo Ali.
Rabaz Ahmed.
Troush.
Nathan Troust. Guillermo Flores. Sarah Jager. Brandon Kyle Holly. Eric Mann.
Barreras.
Calvin Barreras. Nicholas Bischoff. Jesse Abraham McLean.
Inskeep.
Alexander Inskeep. Dylan T. Hughes.
Elhej.
Ahmed Elhej. Daniel Walsh. Johnny Tran.
Vasey.
Cody Vasey.
Shantiel
Rasmussen. Kimberly Wilson.
Zollinger.
Jacob Zollinger. Francesca Magnania. Peter Wren. Jeffrey Rightnower the second. Lauren Michelle Kors. Barb Mihalik. Songkai Chai. Jai Hao. Yi Leng. Yale Lu. Hank Noise. Justin Edward McGrath. Marissa Jarvis. Desiree Casillas. Dex Highland. Andrew Mellon. Chantel Toria Tally. Adam Helfenbein. Jason Sharkey. Melissa Tori Roderman. Dustin Daly. Wes Hagman.
LaBarbara.
Joseph LaBarbara.
Ness.
Dustin Ness. Alexander Meyer. Tyler M. Cunningham.
Cheney.
Aaron Cheney.
Alam.
Danish Alam. Kyle Bitson. Rebecca Hamilton. Lena No. Lauren Nicole Anderson. Chad Lahan. Matt Owen. Allie Duveris. Sam Owen. Leah Jacobs.
Kylie McKay.
Cole Kievit. Jeff Malone. Morgan Crystal. Jennifer W. Sale. Alexandra L. Wrigley. David Taylor Williams.
Hey, congratulations, Gilgore.
Dalton Gilgore. Daniel Paul. Jacob Levine. Pedro Horcha. Jeremy Nava. John Troy. Joseph Ramirez.
Aronson.
Charles Clark Aronson.
Mendez.
Joseph Mendez.
Polanco.
Alberto Francisco Polanco.
Galdero. Gallardo. Gallardo.
Andrew Ernest Gallardo.
Warden.
Alex Warden.
Luis Bueno.
Luis Bueno.
Brianna.
Brianna K. Houlihan.
Kinsler.
Alexandra Catherine Kinsler. Francesca Pereca. Alexis Marie Santa Cruz.
Maldonado.
Judith Maldonado.
Rising or was it Rising?
Theodore Todd Rising. Jordan Sloan.
Reckenberg.
Matt Reckenberg. Christopher Lane. Brecken LaCombra.
Dryden.
Aaron David Dryden.
Pappas.
Sean Pappas. Lauren Ann Miller.
Lang. Lang.
David James Lang.
Gustavo
Corte. Caleb Semler. Luis Oquendo.
Mesa. Mesa.
Barbara E. Garcia Mesa.
Nikita.
Nikita Patel.
Renteria.
Lillian D. Renteria.
Marchetti.
Morgan Alexa Marchetti. Caitlin Jane Nickerson. Jesse Ramirez. Marco Antonio Hernandez. Gregory James Ally. Helen Claire Tropy. William Skyler Kirsch. Christian Lewis.
Corey.
Catherine Jenna Corey. Alexa Keaton Miller. Jordan Lee Roditis. Rachel Jones.
Troutman.
Cassidy Troutman.
McAfee.
Jordan McAfee. Nicole Hutak. Madison Kubik. Kelly Michelle Green. Caitlin Myers. Alexi Ray Silverman. Taylor Muzato. Jacob Aaron Barkover. Sean Wolf. Matthew Howard.
Reinish. Anna Reinish.
Anna Reinish.
Munson.
Brandon Dow Munson.
Karina.
Diana Soto Carrillo. Runan Tu.
Mark Lewandowski.
Mark.
Laura A. Mingdahl.
Laura.
Morgan Dietrich. Margo Mesh.
Woo!
Kristen Lane.
Woo!
Shelby Bowers. Justy Lim. Morgan Dial. Quentin Richard Moore. Brooke Adkins. Lauren Findlow. Kayla Thill. Jeanette Rose Christie. Heather Geitman. Leslie Venkovich.
Did I hack that one to drugs?
Lindsay Ayers. Jason Effritz. Shane C. Gleason.
Hey there.
Alexa Christina Borg. Jordan L. Stansel.
Fogarty.
Megan Blair Fogarty. Victoria Arcury. Kevin Robert Dooley. Christian M. Webb.
Did I?
Samson Denike. Adam DeLuca. Zach Scott Russell.
Moranta.
Thomas W. Moranta. Carter Kraft. Allison Kingallen Kane. Brittany Kluwer. Jessica Basick. Alana Gitt.
Like your hair.
Jillian Johnson. Marissa Gelsomino. Haley Ruland. Cabernet Burns. Amy Nicole Waterhouse. Lindsay Disler.
Domke.
Kevin B. Domke. Gabriella Graziano.
Cecina?
Romina Cesena. Tyler Jacobs.
De La Torre.
Diliana De La Torre. Macy Walker. Lauren Furrier.
Blevin.
Molly Blevin. Kristen M. Kearney. Hannah Lee Furrier. Caitlin M. Goebel. Dana Klein.
Well done.
Justin Nagata. David Gudino. Hat of the day. Holly Mishy English.
Worse.
Ryan Borse. Chelsea Jacoby. Blanca Gallego Rodriguez. Christine Lee.
Fieros.
Susana Fieros. Ana Gabriela Mendez. Mac Forrester III. Andrew J. Rogers. Stephanie E. Posert. Kelly Booker. Thomas Martin. Uchenna Ofoma.
How did it?
Jacob Harmon. Tanner Lee Bryant. Marina M. Johnson. Kelsey Rembecki. Freddie Mitchell. Cisa Salinas.
Just gonna let it build up.
Edith Sosa. Brian Thompson. Luke Post. Tommy Verley. Abigail Johnson. Catherine Hunnicutt. Catherine Elizabeth Fisher. Kayla Snyder. Alexandra Rudy. Shane Sprague. Taylor Robert Thomerson. Ashley Milana Constantino. Eva Herman. Brooke Furlong. Mariah Jordan Olshansky. Trevor Scott Harley. Daniel Schuster. And last but not least, Roland Hill. Just one word, congratulations to the class of 2015. Well done.
Congrats, guys, we did it. I know that we are coming to a close, so I promise to be quick. My name is Ben Malaszewski, and I'm honored to be speaking in front of you. During my time at Eller, I served as the president of the Alpha Kappa Psi Professional Business Fraternity and worked in the undergraduate office as a professional development associate. I think that it is important as a class that we take a moment to look back at what we've done. In just 4 short years, this class has stepped foot on campus, made an impact, and now as we depart, we are looking back at an incredible footprint that we have left. Let's think back to where the Eller College was our freshman year. We had a business college that was ranked outside of the top 20 nationally, yet that didn't stop any of us from declaring a pre-business major, which would turn out to be one of the best decisions we made in college. Through our time here, we experienced everything. We are the class that started college by watching our baseball team win a national title. We're the class that watched our basketball team reach back-to-back Elite Eights. Watched our football team take down Oregon twice in 2 years and topped it off by beating ASU to clinch the Pac-12 South. We are the class that received compliments from recruiters who time and time again spoke about how the quality of students they met at Eller was far superior to that of ASU. And on that note, we are also the class that pushed Eller forward. Eller is now ranked 11th among public undergraduate business schools. Our MIS program is ranked 4th, entrepreneurship is ranked 6th in the nation, and the list goes on and on. The faculty and staff of this college deserve an immense amount of credit for the rankings and for these rise in rankings over the last 4 years, but none of this would have been possible without the hard work and dedication from you, the graduating class of 2015. As you leave here today, the old saying rings true. Don't be sad that it's over, be glad that it happened. Be glad that we accomplished so much, that we are leaving a legacy, and that we are now part of a very prestigious group, alumni of the Eller College of Management. In closing, I ask that as you move on from the U of A and from Eller, you remember 3 things. Work hard, play hard, Eller hard. Thank you, bear down, go Cats.
Take the chance, and I'm a superstar. Winter is coming.
So one day you'll leave this world behind. So live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me.
Congratulations, class of 2015. Bear down and suit up.
Congratulations, cats.
Congratulations, and bear down to all the graduates.
Congratulations to the class of 2015. Woo!
Woo!
Go, White Cats!
Woo!
Congratulations, Eller graduating class. Don't forget to bear down and suit up.
Felicidades, clase del 2015, de la clase del 2005, Eller Marketing.
Congratulations, class of 2015, coming to you from class of 2013. Get ready to bear down, suit up, and hit the ground running.
Woo!
Say it together.
Okay, he's going to give us a countdown.
Okay, together.
Okay. What are we going to say?
We're going to go, right? What are we going to say?
Congratulations, bear down!
Now it is my honor to reintroduce the talented Miss Amber Simons O'Neill to close today's ceremony with one last final treat. Bear down and suit up, Wildcats. We made it.
Thank you so much, the Tucson High Band.